Vanity. This message. But I want to hear what that is. Promotional consideration paid for by the following. Eastern. For an easy, low-cost way to the east or west, come hop aboard Eastern's Moonlight Special. At Eastern, we earn our wings every day.
An exclusive new
way. You look handsome.
Can I call you Van?
Yeah, you can call me V, Mrs. V, Vanity, whatever you prefer.
Where's Vanity come from? Vanity?
Niagara Falls, Ontario. You mean the city?
No, that name.
Oh, Prince.
Prince named you that.
I told you that.
Yeah, I know, but why did he say Vanity? Was he looking in a mirror at the time?
There you go. And you seeing me, I suppose, maybe. Yeah.
Were you the favorite for quite a while, weren't you?
Thank you.
Huh?
Thank you.
Yeah. What did you do last night in town here that you were seen?
You want to do it too?
Well, I just know people that ran into you there.
Lie. I went to one of those clubs where I'm going to be doing a new film. It's called 52 Pickup. Let me get my breath.
52 Pickup?
It's John Frankenheimer.
Game.
Yeah. No. Yeah, well, it is.
You say to people, you want to play 52 Pickup? They go, oh, yeah, and you just throw the cards all over the floor.
That's fun. It's with John Frankenheimer. He's the director. Mm. We all know him.
Yeah.
Roy Scheider and Anne Margaret.
My. What are you playing?
A marvelous cast. An anesthesiologist. Do you know what that is? I didn't know until I found out.
If it's dirty, don't say it out loud.
Okay. Is
what
her
are you?
Dirty? No, she's pretty clean.
An anesthesiist?
Anesthesiist, they call
it. It's a person who applies an aphrodisiac.
Just before they go out on the street, I think. Did you just, is that
wide-eyed.
A
hooker?
Is that a hooker?
Yes, it is.
Ah. Mm-hmm. Peter, you have to swallow once. You almost kissed the dog. Just so.
Handsome. Yeah, and my new movie's coming out, Never Too Young to Die.
And they cast you as a hooker?
Yeah. It's going to be wonderful. I've got some wonderful ideas. It's the kind of hooker, though, that you sit.
How can you have
like
wonderful ideas?
Well, you never.
New movements?
It's not every day you get to be a hooker, right?
No.
Well, I'm going to sit in this, like, little room.
Yeah.
And I have to, like, perform for Roy Scheider.
Joe and Pam, could you not make love while she's telling you about being a hooker?
Excited over here. Thank you, good phone.
Yeah. Notice Pam had him move about 12 inches away from you there. Go ahead. So you're going to be in a little room.
Yeah, a little room where I perform. Look at you. Where I perform,
Boom booms?
Well, I perform for Roy Scheider, you know? And,
is he a customer?
Yeah, well, sort of. Yeah. And he comes in and I do my little act for him and I talk to him. It's a very political story, actually. It's really good.
Roy Scheider plays a famous politician?
You'll see. I'm not going to give it away.
Who gets caught in the little room?
Yeah, I'm not going to.
While you're doing bum-bums? I got the whole story down here, Pat.
No,
huh?
Lying.
When's that coming out?
I don't know. I mean, they're just starting to film it right now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You like older men?
I love them.
Well, I mean, she's had older men in her life. Certainly not as old as I am. No, no, but I mean, you've been people who've guided your career and.
Want to be in show business?
We'll come back after this message. Vanity, her new album, Skin on Skin. See everybody in the audience sitting out here. Guy, I want you to take a bow. This is Guy Manis, who is world champion skydiver.
Oh!
Hey, hey! He won against the Russians. He's the only one who has. In Yugoslavia. Dom, you better read the list, because you got a lot of friends.
I have a lot of friends.
Who will be mad because you couldn't remember who they are.
I just want you to know that Red Buttons was going to be on the show.
You said it.
And Lonnie Anderson.
You said it.
And Elkie Summers.
You didn't say that.
And Dean Martin.
Dean Martin's
and
on.
Lyle Alzader. And, what's the other guy? Oh, Mark Gastineau. You know the big one?
Oh, yeah.
They are bigger than me. Oh, it was.
Thanks.
Joe.
Yeah, and Tom and Mary are bringing the pickles. Thank you, Peter. Thank you, Dom. Thank you, Pam and Joe. Truly a great show business team. And our thanks to Vanity over here, who sits alone. But I'll handle that, and we'll see you all tomorrow. Emotional consideration paid for.